voices I imagine an angel might speak, and it says to me.
Gospel's life.